You fake ass fraudulent thieving fucking con man. You didn't want me because if you did, you would have to share the fucking stage. You wouldn't be the sole author of this film. It would have a lineage that extended beyond you and your fucking brilliance because people would ask me. And you know what I would say? I would say yes, this shit happened to me. And then all of a sudden everyone would go, well, is it him or her that's talented?
If that's what you have to tell yourself, then be my guest.
Oh, it's about ownership. It's about the illusion you want to create that filmmaking isn't a collaborative effort. It's you and only you and everybody else just following fucking directions. Because if it were me, if it were authentic because of me, you couldn't swing your fucking dick around. That's why you didn't thank me tonight, Malcolm. That's also why you didn't cast me.
Authenticity.
Yeah.
Isn't that the word of the fucking day?
Well, it's all I fucking heard tonight. Oh, he's such an authentic filmmaker. The movie is so authentic. He was able to channel his voice so authentically.
You know why people love that word?
It's why?
Because they don't know what makes something good.
Yeah, well, I think authenticity is key.
Of course you do, because that's all you have to offer.
Oh,
that's anyone
wow.
all they have
all
to say.
Have to
it's the only
offer.
Word
okay.
that people
thank
that don't
you,
know
Malcolm.
Shit about film feels like they got something to offer. But nobody knows
no,
or cares about film
offer.
Anymore. They can't say anything about film, but they love to talk about authenticity. You know, they don't know dick about film, about fucking Citizen Kane or Best Years of Our
no
Lives.
No one fucking cares about that shit,
but authenticity, aw shit, they know that shit through and through, don't they? Authenticity does not fucking matter. Your perspective
doesn't matter.
Your experience
fucking have it.
Doesn't matter. Recreating reality doesn't make something interesting. It's about your interpretation about
fake
reality.
Ass.
What you feel about reality.
Shit.
How you convey
you're
reality.
Full of
what
shit.
You reveal about reality. Perspective. Your perspective. You know, transcribing a conversation or holding a camera up and pressing record, that's a fucking YouTube video. That's a fucking confessional, a memoir.
Okay.
We've seen and heard it a thousand
right.
fucking times
no.
before.
Mm-hmm.
Your experience, your life, your fucking struggle
mm-hmm.
doesn't matter.
Doesn't
You've
matter.
Been an boring, you overdosing, not fucking interesting. It's about transferring your emotions and all those moments into something cinematic and moving. So you know what? Good luck, Marie.
I hate you.
I hate you, too.
I hate you more, you fucking
I hate you
suck.
The most.
Okay, fucking hate you.
Fucking...
Fucking asshole.
Fucking mental patient.